Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how I make this earring using loop. Okay, it's quick and easy. All right, okay, so you're going to need a cutter, pliers. It's easier to use the round nose pliers, but I have this one for right now. You're going to need head pins and these one with the hooks. All right, so and earring. All right, so here we go. First thing we're gonna do is put on the first bead. All right, like this. Make sure it doesn't move whenever you put it, doesn't go through. All right, so this match right here, and then we're gonna add this one. And then we're gonna add the small one. All right, then it's supposed to be looking like this. All right, so I'm gonna cut like half of the head pin, a little bit more than half. And then you're gonna close it, make a loop. All right, if you're gonna buy pliers, make sure you buy the one with the round nose. It's easier to use. I just can't find mine right now. It's supposed to be looking like this. That's the bottom right here. Okay, so next part, you're gonna use the part with the loop, and then you're gonna add this bead to match right here. Okay, and then this one, and then I just use this bead for decoration. All right, that is supposed to look like this. All right, you're gonna cut right here again, just making loops, same loops over and over, and then look like this. All right, my hand sweats a lot, so you're gonna add the earring part to it. Oh, sometimes it's easier to use my hands. All right, and then you're gonna loop it over tight. All right, just make sure it's tight, and then it's supposed to be looking like this. All right, quick and easy. And then you're gonna add this part to right here. So you're gonna take the loop, and then attach it to this part. And then you gotta close back this loop right here. All right. So this is the finished product. All right, and then this, they're identical, but it's up to you guys. You gotta mix and match, and we have a perfect pair of earrings. All right. Alright, there we go. Again, quick and easy, Erin. Easy to customize to what you're wearing. It's different. You won't see anybody in the same thing you're wearing, all right? And then ta-da! That's the finish earring set. All right, so thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel. All right, and then the next earring may be black and white or something a little bit different. Let's see how it goes. All right, thanks for watching. Bye.